Hey guys, in this video I shall create GSP application using Gradle in the quickest way possible. There is an official document from Gradle to set up GSP. That link is given in the description. There are requirements that you should have. First instruction is to create folder structure like this. Open the file system or my computer. I already created a tutorial folder. Go inside it and start to create new folders. Now come to home folder, which is web demo. And create a new file build.gradle. Click on Groovy tab if Kotlin is selected by default. Copy paste the code. Next, open web demo folder in terminal or command prompt. Even though the Gradle version is greater than 4.10, don't use that as a wrapper. Now create more folder as they told you and create helloservlet.java file inside that folder. Copy paste the code. There are numbers which indicates what is the purpose of that code. Now come back to web app folder and create two new files, index.html and response.jsp. Copy paste the code in index.html. Copy paste the code in response.jsp. Now copy this ID and paste it in plugin. After that go to terminal and type command they provided. It will provide a URL, copy that and paste it in browser. If you click on hello, the get method is called. Force refresh it if it doesn't change. To access JSP, type name and click on button. So that is it. The core JSP is ready. Required links are given in the description. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Thank you for watching.